chocolates. And how is chocolate made? Long before chocolate was made into blocks, it was enjoyed as a drink. The Aztecs, they are the dominant people in Mexico. They made drinking chocolate by crushing the beans of the cocoa tree and boiling them with water. They served the drink cold, highly spiced, and seasoned with pepper. Spanish explorers who discovered this drink among the Aztecs did not like the pepper. So, they added an equal amount of sugar to the cocoa before they boil it. The Spaniards kept the secret of the new drink for about 100 years. Finally, in the middle of the 17th century, a Frenchman discovered how to make the finely ground cocoa beans into cakes of chocolate. After the cocoa beans have been roasted and their husk removed, the inner kernel is left. This is broken into bits called nibs. The nibs are ground under heavy stone mills. The oil in them turns the mass into a thick substance called chocolate liquor. When this has hardened, it is the bitter chocolate used in making sweets and for baking. Yummy! Eating chocolate is good, but when Mama says,
"Pappu, no,"
we should obey her because obedience is sweeter than chocolate. Thank you for watching my video. We'll meet you soon with an interesting video. Bye-bye.